They told us we'd never be able to come together. They told us the cost would be too steep. They said climate change cannot be stopped. But now we know what it looks like to come together, to collectively stop harmful activities for the good of all. Now we know the importance of individual actions, that we're all interconnected. And now we know that together, we can heal our Earth. If we can stop coronavirus, we can stop climate change.